Madam, good afternoon, madam, sirs. I am Dr. Dilini Rupananda, attached to the Postgraduate Institute of Medicine, University of Colombo. Today, I am going to present about my research findings on correlates of bullying victimization among school-going early adolescents in Sri Lanka. Bullying victimization is a significant problem worldwide, mostly exist in early adolescence and affect the well-being of students. Successful intervention programs and interventions to reduce bullying victimization should address the correlates of bullying victimization. Limited research evidence in Sri Lanka facilitated to conduct this study on correlates of bullying victimization. 10 focus group discussions were conducted among students in 13 and 14 age cohorts in the schools in a selected educational zone in Sri Lanka. Thematic analysis was done to identify the main themes on correlates. There were 80 students attended in focus group discussions. Personal factors, family-related factors, and school environment-related factors were identified as main themes while focus group discussions. The personal factors mentioning abnormalities in external appearance, such as large ears, curved nose, straight hair, and curled hair like that, physical deformities, students who are wearing spectacles for vision problems, with dental appliances for dental abnormalities, extremes in body mass index such as too thin, too fat students, learning difficulties, extremes in personal behavior were extracted. Family related factors were having a single parent, lack of family support, not having siblings at home, and parental occupation such as fishing and blacksmith-like occupations. Lateral entry to the school after passing grade 5 scholarship exam, peer pressure at school, receiving punishment from the teachers, lack of teacher support at school environment were identified as school environment related factors. Many personal, family-related, and school environment-related factors emerge as correlates of bullying victimization among early adolescents in Sri Lanka. Therefore, focusing on identified correlates, school-based bullying prevention programs need to be developed. Thank you very much.